Okay, so today I'm in Nakano, a couple of stops from Shinjuku. It's a nice little area. It's famous for its kind of otaku culture, particularly within one shopping mall that we're just about to go to called Nakano Broadway. But first, we will walk through the Nakano Sun Mall. It's a shotengai. The shotengai is a covered shopping street. They're very popular. Most neighborhoods used to have one or still have one. Yeah, a good place to come for kind of day-to-day shopping, groceries, clothes, whatever you want, really. It's a good place to come and check out. There's some takoyaki here, octopus balls. Shop selling rice. Rice balls. So Ringa Hut here is a chain of Nagasaki style noodles. Fast food place. Uniqlo. Kind of Japanese cheap version of that, I suppose. Little Kaiten conveyor belt sushi place. Pachinko parlor. So pachinko is kind of semi-legalized gambling. You go in, you play this game, a bit like pinball with ball bearings. And if you get a jackpot, you get loads of ball bearings, which you can change for some kind of tickets, and then somewhere nearby you can change the tickets for money. It's quite complicated. And easy to lose a lot of money as well. And yeah, cozy corner. Popular cake chain. Cream puffs, very popular here. Cakes look nice. Lotteria is I think it's Korean originally, a burger chain. Sushi shop. These back streets here full of little bars and izakayas. Nothing really open until after five. But good, great place to come drinking. ABC Mart, it's a discount sneaker shop. Kitties. Yeah, so we're coming up to Nakano Broadway. It's a bit run down, old school, basically a shopping mall. I think it's five floors high. The first floor is mainly kind of normal shops, and then as you go up, it's all comic books and character goods. They're called otaku goods shops. Yeah, already see some characters. I'm not very good with my characters. Some costumes up there you can buy. Yeah, we'll skip the this floor, basically, there's not much interesting here. Now, Chasseries is another popular cake and bread shop. It's a big queue. It's been one of the special something. Okay, I think we'll go up to the top and work our way down. As you can see, it's pretty run down. It's like a pawn shop, the game center there. This is the third floor now. You can already see the character goods, masked rider. Gundam here, and plenty of shops, and Mandarake, this shop here, is the famous kind of comic book and manga goods, anime goods store. It's a chain. The original one was opened here in this shopping center in the 80s, and you can see this is pretty cool. And loads of comic books. I mean, things for any taste, really. And this is another mandarake here. See some cute Doraemon goods. It's a popular character, especially for kids. Little figurines shop. Ultraman. Dragon Ball Z. We'll go up to the fourth floor first. So another mandarake, this is doing kind of magnets, old school trading cards. It's basically anything kind of that manga or anime or character based you can find here. If you're really into it, it's a great place, you could spend hours here. Model cars. Tomica. The shop seem closed. There's a few closed since I last came here. This is cool, the cafe. Baghdad Cafe. I think that must be new. Some storage rooms, basically. Pretty funky painted shutters. Not really sure what's in there. Looks like a sento, which is a public bath. Another cool bit of graffiti there. That's go this way. Yeah, I'm really not sure what this is at all. Very old school telephone and cigarette shop. I mean, most of this seems to be owned by Mandarake. Some funky offices. Some vending machines. Everywhere in town. Okay, we came up those stairs. Let's go this way. It's cool little games. I think you have to try and pick up a key. I'm not sure what you do with the key. I guess you win one of these things here. And the switch, which is pretty cool. Some ice creams. Other little games. Switch, Super Mario. Okay, this is kind of buses. Sort of model buses, trains. So for the public transport lover. Yeah, loads of, they've even got like at the back there, hats, like train driver hats and stuff. Famous Akira, so I guess one of the most famous international Japanese comics. Of course, there's a movie as well. Loads of little figurines. And yeah, including the Snoopy's down there, Paddington Bear up there, so it's not all, this is all, I think, foreign. Foreign Smurfs. And men's characters. Oh, okay, sorry. So, Pickle Chain. She's a mascot for a cake shop. Sexy ones there as well. Cyborg 009. Quick look in here, this is pretty cool. It's like a Shinto shrine. Lupin Sensei, one of the most popular characters in TV shows, loads of movies. He's like the thief. This is the place where you can design your own dolls by buying the body parts, the heads, the wigs, and etc. A bit creepy. booth as well. It's a bit strange. I mean, here as well. Dolls, scary dolls. My dolls. Down to the second floor. Not the second, the third. Okay, this looks like a camera shop. Earphones, etc. And clothes, all kind of otaku goods clothes shop. See what shop. More standard kind of clothes shops here. Watches again. Okay, some gachapon, kind of missed little balls you put your money in and you get a surprise toy. Lots of weird things there. Buddhist statues and crayons and donuts and food stuff. Yeah, more there. Godzilla stuff, Beatles, Hello Kitty, yeah, kind of everything you can imagine. We need the poop, you can get a chicken. Bride of chicken. Whatever. A child's play. There you go. This is a whole collection of gachapon. CDs and records. Sounds cool. And there's many new ways. And collectibles. Shock killer, that's cool. Oh, it's Flat Eric. So, Hokuto no Ken statue. Cool t-shirt shop, stickers as well. Okay. looks like a stationery shop, bookstore and stationery. Anything cool puzzles. Paper crafts. Loads of car models here. Yeah, some more little game machines. Game machine. Oh, nice little cafe. Old school. Tiki shop. Wrestling masks, that's very cool. Some pancakes. A vegetarian restaurant. We have a herb boiled egg. I mean, naval models, boats, submarines, aircraft, and then motorbikes, tanks. So many different comic books, I have really no idea what half of them are. Oh, this is One Piece, this is famous. I believe they're making a One Piece movie. Yeah, we'll catch up on. Yeah, more trading cards and stickers. Got Dragon Ball Z. Oh, this is like a Star Wars shop. I'm going to go to the next one. Ultraman. And bugs. Uniforms. You want to do some cosplay? A maid cafe style coffee shop. I guess this is, I forget, I think it's called Yaoi or something. This is the kind of homoerotic comic books that are popular among young girls, surprisingly. But yeah, gay comic book series is really popular for women. Okay, we'll go down for a quick look in the basement. A baseball good shop. Signed balls. I'll go down to the basement. You know, most of the time basements have kind of some kind of food supermarkets and bed shops and things like that. So this one too. Nice cheap bed shop here. Noodle shop, standing noodle shop. I mean, these places are really good value for money. Probably pay or 500 yen for a bowl of noodles was $2 or $3. Quiet. Yeah, but great place to come if you're in any part of Japan, if you're looking for some cheap food. It's always good to go down to the food, the Dupatica, or the basement of the building, of the department store or shopping mall, and you'll find some cheap eats. Fortune tellers. There's another fortune telling shops down there. Coffee and chai store. It's nice, selling curry rice in there. Nice fishmonger here. Lots of fresh fish. Dried goods, snacks, nuts, dried fruits. Another veggie shop. Kind of bento goods, like pre-prepared foods, cooked fish, lunch boxes, chicken, some sushi. Yeah, so that's basically Nakano Broadway. Kind of old school building, very cool if you're into anime and the like. Characters, Japanese character goods and things like that. I mean, if you're really into it, you can easily spend hours browsing the shops. Looking for collector's items. Thank you for watching. Head back to the baby cake.